think. You could use it to stab the guard in the neck.
Is there something on the wall? Damn. Just want to get out of here. Yep. My art is trash now.
That's sad. Check out what Joey left for you. Oh, this is a souvenir. Okay. So we still don't have any traditional inventory.
They kept me locked in for 2 months. Except for a daily exercise break.
Oh. I didn't realize I could move around guard.
You're here just for me. I'm flattered.
Wow, seeing with like one eye. I see you, is that way? With chapel and multi-faith room, physical therapy. Staff room is that way. Or that way. Yeah, I see, staff only.
Instructions for getting out of here.
Yeah. Sacred Hope Hospital, Redding, California. That's a real place. You are here. Where? Here. Primary exit route. Alright, so if we get out and then we make a right, that's the most straightforward way out of here. Because if we were to escape, they would be looking for us along that path. But looks like that's the only stairs. Except, what is this? Emergency exit that way. So this would be an alternate route to go straight ahead and down that way. In case of fire, evacuate to emergency exits immediately. Do not use elevators. Follow evacuation procedures. Proceed to your assembly point. Wherever that might be. Electrical switchboard is there. Fire extinguishers. Check eye. Is he gonna take the patch off? Ooh. I don't wanna see it. Ow. Poor guy. Anyone who loses an eye like that is horrible. I feel so much for someone has to go through that. Window.
Salvation lies ahead.
Maybe. Maybe. Alright. Anything else to say about the card, Agent Flores?
Yeah. Thanks for the card, Agent. Can't wait to text you. Can't catch shit. Zero deception. Meh. Goodbye, sports.
Goodbye, sports. That's horrible. Yeah, right. Softball and stuff. Anything involving, yeah. Having to hit a target. Get something into... something like a basketball into a hoop, soccer ball into a goal, etc. Be difficult. It's in here. A key, right?
What?
Oh, wow. What's that?
Haven't seen you in a long time.
Oh, his journal. His sketchbook. Cool, so it's not a key out or anything, or an interesting tool to use.
I I know I fucked Daniel over. Again.
Still 29.
And now he's gone. Where would he hide out? A 10-year-old by himself?
Oh, he turned 10?
Out there?
Turned 10 while he was in the hospital. That's right.
He might go back to Seattle. But too far. Nowhere to go. If he tried to hook up with Claire and Steven, they would have definitely told me. Or the cops.
Think they wouldn't have kept a secret?
Wait. What's that?
Oh, who wrote that?
Super Wolf.
Jake?
Huh? Does that mean... It means that Daniel... Daniel's with Jacob somewhere? He's safe? I could see him again.
Sean, I borrowed a blanket and a few other things from your tent. We'll give them back to you when you come looking for your Super Wolf comic. It's waiting for you, Jake. Ah, he wrote it in like a code kind of thing. A blanket. Because there is no Super Wolf comic. But Daniel is known as the Super Wolf.
All I gotta do is find that page with Jacob's home.
We saw this before. All this. I'm a werewolf. Oh, we have to find a page, a previous page, with more info.
Haven Point, Nevada.
He lived in some religious caravan from Haven Point, Nevada. It's fine here. Free?
I gotta get to him.
You gotta escape.
I gotta find a way to escape.
Wolf, escape now.
Tonight.
It'd be easier if Sean had some powers to himself. Night falls. Can we get out that window? Make a daring escape. Is that his room?
Okay. Time to clear off now. This whole hospital is so quiet.
Where are we clearing off to?
So don't make any noise. And find a way to get the hell out of here.
Okay. Look under bed.
Nada.
I mean, it can't be that easy. They gotta make sure people don't do this.
Joey could probably distract the guard dog.
But Woody. Bed sheets.
Maybe I could, rig a decoy Sean in the bed.
Hmm. Okay, he took his letters. We got new entries here. Okay, he added this to his journal. Happy birthday, Daniel, April 11th. May 9th. Flores tried to... What? Frame me again. Can't blame her for trying. There's our photo. I mean, drawing. Find a way to escape the hospital. Wow. Can't be that easy, though.
There must be a way to leave this room without alerting anyone. Need a superhero to open that shit.
Or a super wolf.
Hope my last view of this world isn't this window.
Cars?
One stupid car.
Right, he knows
then
how to...
I'm out of here.
He knows how to hotwire. Reception does?
It's dead tonight. Works for me.
Actually, can't see the reception desk from here. That's an awning covering it. So, yeah, there's no... There's a little ledge. And then there's a fence. So if you get down, you'd have to hop over that fence as well. Unless the fence just ends there and you can hop down from there. But it's a long jump. Scaffolding?
I could climb down the side of the building. Or die trying.
Alright, I'm definitely gonna grab that, but let me just look around a little bit.
I should close these. So nobody sees me sleepwalking away.
Oh, wait, that's what we're doing then? Definitely going out that way? We're not trying to find anything in the bathroom. Okay. Oh, wait. Switch. Grab bar.
This one isn't screwed in. I could pull it off, but... it's gonna be loud.
I don't want to be loud. How about this one?
Yeah. That metal bar isn't going anywhere.
That one's more secure. Try not to be loud. Let's check out, see what's going on here.
Wish I could just... walk out. Sweet dreams, my friend. Maybe I can trick him.
Ask for medicine?
Say I need an aspirin, or something.
Staff room?
My backpack has got to be somewhere around here. I'm... pretty sure the scaffolding leads into this room.
Alright, so we're gonna try to get there and into the scaffolding. We have to distract him. Let's look at this again.
Let's see. I just gotta get past that locked door. And an angry guard.
Something tells me it'll be easier in this than in real life. So why do I want to close this then?
Can I have some privacy, please?
Can't have too much. So they don't see me taking bed sheets? Oh, it shows up in the display here. Make fake body. With the bed sheets.
That looks so fake. But it might work for a second. Yeah. Thanks for the card, Agent. Can't wait to text you.
So I don't know if we're gonna call Joey or we're gonna bother the guard here. Inspect? Is this the same thing I already did? Yeah. We can walk past it. Okay.
Maybe I could get Joey to help me.
You think?
Would he get busted?
Let's try it without getting Joey in trouble, if that's a thing. Because it wouldn't make sense to do both, to distract the guard and get Joey.
Hey, sir. Hello?
Jesus, can't even take a nap, okay? What's wrong now?
Head hurts. I need aspirin.
That's a sad story, but I'm not a pharmacy, kid.
I could trick him into coming in here and then knock him out.
That can't be that easy.
I could trick him into coming in here and then knock him out.
Should I grab that bar then? That would make a loud noise and would distract him.
Let's do it.
Hey! What the hell are you doing in there?
Getting a weapon? Don't worry about it. They just stuck it up our butt. Alright, so it doesn't show up. It's just an overhead display. Ambush call. It's a little more risky than having the Joey help, isn't it?
Hey, hello? I need help. Please.
What? What's the matter, kid?
Joey's been good to us.
My head. It's killing me. I need help.
Hold on.
Hey, migraines ain't nothing to mess with.
You're gonna need help if you're fucking with me.
Nope, that's you. That's gonna need help. Hit him again. Alright, maybe not. He's just automatically going to the staff room. Okay. We're in the staff room, but we're getting views of the hallway. Okay, he's coming out. Okay, guess you found all your stuff. All your stuff. I'd say don't try this at home, but he's not home. Don't try this in real life, kids. Now he's actually committed a real crime.
That's Finn.
Oh, wow.
No way. What is he doing here?
Should we help him?
Finn! Hey! Over here!
Holy fucking shit.
Can we break the window?
No way. Sean, what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to bail.
I have something.
Son of a bitch.
Like a weapon with. I mean.
I wish I knew you were here.
I have that bar. Maybe I can break that window. Of course, that would attract everybody that would hear it.
Could have hooked up. Shit. So, where's Daniel?
I can't tell.
I can't tell you, Finn, but I'm going to get him back.
Good. Nevada. Don't blame you for not trusting me anymore. My fault you're in here.
You're right about that. Are you in trouble too?
So, are the police on your ass or what?
Shit, yes. Pigs want me to narc on everybody. Like they'd fucking believe me. So, how bad is it? You're high.
Let's say I still got one left.
John, I know this doesn't mean shit to you now, but I am sorry. About everything.
Too easy for what? Too easy.
Then it's way too late for that. Too easy. Oh. Sorry, friend, you lost your eye and your little brother. Whatever. It's over. I don't need any sorry.
Yeah. Ow,
that hurts.
Well, I agree.
After everything, I do care about you, Sean. And I'm still sorry.
Yeah. It's a sorry fucking world.
I would help him get out. I would have. But we gotta be stealthy. We don't have a way to get him out that doesn't involve making lots of noise. Unless we could pry that window open with the bar. I kinda doubt it. The sooner we get out of here, the better. That guard's gonna wake up. I'm gonna see a face at the window. Ah. Quite foolish of that car owner. Heartwire it. It only really works with older cars nowadays. That's what I've heard. Jeez, that was easy. Is there a guard at the booth? Really? That was so freaking easy. That would never happen in real life. Kind of feel bad about Finn. I would have helped him get out. I wasn't sure what too easy meant, but then what Sean said, I agreed with. Anyway. No. No falling asleep. Get in a car accident, lose the other eye. Then be back in the hospital again, blind, and then you really won't be able to find a way to get to Daniel. So yeah, now you're committing real crimes. Assault of a police officer in Grand Theft Auto. If it's resisting arrest, but you got away. That in itself, gotta be some kind of crime for that. Evasion. Daniel was there to sit in the passenger seat. Does he have a license? Yeah, I'm not sure. Well, he had an ID. I'm not sure if it was a license to drive. And the way his father was such a... You know... an auto mechanic and everything like that, you figure... he would teach him how to drive. They might have said in the first episode, but I can't really remember. This is the first time we see him drive, though, that's for sure. Other than that, buses, walking, trains, riding in the back of the pickup. Welcome to Nevada. Okay, so we do really figure he went to Nevada? Was I not paying attention? I thought the agent said that he could be in any one of four states. Like Nevada, all right. That's supposed to be some kind of aurora borealis or something going on. Oh, don't get pulled over no matter what you do. Once they run that plate, they'll see the car is stolen. And then they'll figure out who you are. Escaped hospital, patient, and missing car. They know it's gotta be one and the same.
Guess this is my room for the night.
Hey, more secure than you've had.
Fuck.
Before
my eyes itchy.
Oh.
I should probably clean it before I doze off.
Do you have that stuff? Guess that's his, stuff. Clean up your eye. Alright, he's got his wallet back. Figured as much, the cops took all my cash. So where'd you get this from? Medical stuff. Gonna need all this medical stuff now. Brother of the Year. Pencil case. Can't believe this lasted this long. So this is identification card. At least I'm still official. So it's not a driver's license. Lost my dad's picture, but somehow this thing is still here. You know, we don't know what's on this. Sean does not remember what's on this. It'd be cool to finally see what's on it at one point. Home keys. Why do I even keep these? Nothing's waiting for us back home. Because it's letting go completely. Pencils. At least having only one eye amps up my disturbed artist cred. Brody's letter. Bet you would help me right now, bro. Well, if you find a computer, we can reach him on his blog. Let him know what's going on. He wanted us to keep in touch. Lighter. I'm so glad I didn't lose it. It's the only thing I got left from Dad. Alright, that's all that. Canteen. Guess I'll hold on more and more to this thing as we go south. Hot dog man. I swear I'm gonna give this back to you, Inano. Washington t-shirt. Can't believe this is stuck with us all the way from Washington. Stolen toy. Will I ever get the chance to give it back to Brody? Snowman toy. Our trip to Beaver Creek's Christmas market seems like a lifetime ago. Yeah, so much has happened. Interstellar Traveler. Where are you now, Captain Spirit? You and Daniel are a great team. He's back in Beaver Creek. Magic scroll. Daniel loved that thing back in Beaver Creek. So there's his picture. Had to knock the guard officer out so I could escape. Hated when he called me cop killer, but I had to do it to save my ass. Keep going, Sean, like they don't have enough against you already. Bumped into Finn on my way down the scaffolding. It messed me up, brought back too many memories. But gotta focus on what's most important. Reach Nirvana, find Daniel. I guess he does know he's there. Guess I wasn't paying attention for a second. So hard to drive. Miracle I haven't been in a wreck yet. Gonna pull over so I can rest. Driving in the dark with one eye is the absolute worst. Would feel a lot safer walking on the edge of the cliff on a moonless night. Yeah, that's not much safer. Oop. Desert. Oh, he took this with him, huh? Alright, let's look at all stuff.
Guess I'm kinda lucky I stole a smoker's car. Oh, come on. Did she interview everyone in that hospital? Or what?
Probably did. Wires.
What a mess. Floaters can now add Grand Theft Auto to my file.
Yep. Fuel gauge.
Shit. It will never hold until Haven Point.
Haven Point. Oh, that's right. Duh, Nirvana is where Jacob is.
Shit. Don't know how long I've been on the road. Need some rest.
Okay, I'll look at some stuff. Owner's stuff?
She seems nice. Sorry I stole your car, guys.
Yeah, I totally zoned on that, guys. Jacob, that's where the thing's... We might be able to find him.
Shit. Guess I fucked up her day pretty bad.
Must-do list. May 8th, 8:45, drop-off kids, 10 o'clock hospital checkup, noon to 1:30, lunch with hubby, 2 o'clock, Ms. Scott's x-ray blood test, 3:30, pick up kids, 5 o'clock, night shift. Does he even go to the hospital for a checkup and work there? Or the night shift is not at the hospital? Doesn't really matter. Map.
Okay. Haven Point is straight ahead.
Oh, wow.
Just a few more hours drive.
That's quite a long drive. Too bad that wasn't one road that went straight there, because you end up going all the way down and then all the way back up. Backpack. The same stuff we look at, but you might say something. Oh, no, that's his stuff. Oh, I set this in motion. Okay, I think I looked at everything. Oh, okay. I thought I was at the point of no return. Switch off. Switch on. See if anything else to look at. No, that's pretty much it.
I don't even know how long I should keep on using this for.
Till you run out, I guess. Then again, it's easy to buy gauze and
saline
solution.
Careful.
Yeah, careful is the word.
Man. I should have listened to Joey. This is a mess. I don't even know how long I should keep on using this for.
Get some sleep. Put the seat back. At least that car doesn't stand out. On the road again. At least he's got a goal in mind. Out of this century.
Still with me, Sean?
Yeah. Just...
Who's that?
Zoning out.
Who that?
Just don't do that when you're driving, my son.
Oh, it's...
So, what's the verdict on the new car? I know it's not a new board, but it's got four hot wheels.
Thanks for finishing it, Dad.
Dreaming?
A perfect reward for your excellent report card.
This is a flashback. Or both.
I'm proud, Sean. You don't even bullshit me when you need cash. I'll try to be cool. No dad jokes, huh? I hope you're not too bummed out to go on a big road trip with your lovely papito, huh?
You're the coolest.
Oh, please. You're the coolest dad. How could I be bummed?
Excuse me. Where's my regular, emotionless son?
On vacation.
I appreciate it. Think we can hang out for 5 days without killing each other?
Hell yeah. Haven't done that since I was a kid.
This is a different car.
So do I. So do I. Even if you hate to get hugs from your old man, I'm glad we're here.
You know me, Dad. I keep everything inside.
Good to hear. By the way,
why is
boy
that good,
talk.
Good to hear.
What's going on with that Jen, huh?
Not much to talk about.
Well, not much to talk about.
Never win anywhere.
That was like pulling teeth. Well, I've got a week to find out the truth.
I kind of miss her.
It's just... I don't get to see her too much. Kind of miss her.
Oh, you're hooked, my son. Don't worry. This is how it goes. Ah. Could that be Daniel?
That's a ring?
Hola. Hello. Everything okay, Lila?
Lila.
Oh, Daniel better not be giving you any sass. He's driving real slow and safe, like a grandma. Thanks for checking in. We'll buzz you when we hit the motel.
Lila, you ready?
Sounds good. And Sean, Jen wants you to call her when you have time.
He's dreaming.
Jen says hi. Sounds pretty good, Sean.
You think? Maybe.
Seriously, though, how are you really doing?
I miss you.
It's stupid, but I miss you.
I miss you too, my son. But this is all part of growing up.
I know. I don't like it.
I have total faith in you, Sean. You're a Diaz. You were born to roam and find your way home.
God, I love you, Dad. Wish I would have told you more.
You didn't have to tell me. You showed me. Oh, by the way...
Hey, oh. Wake up!
Uh-oh.
Huh? What?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing on our property?
Huh? Oops.